living there so that he can save up to get his own place.
Oh, okay, okay. Good for him.
Yeah. Because at first I was like, is this a red flag?
No, no, that's not a red flag. That's being financially responsible. This is a transitional period in his life.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's actually how I felt when I found out that Andrew was, like, best friends with his ex-girlfriend.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I mean, they do everything together. And at first I was like, is this a red flag?
No. That's called being mature.
Exactly. And the more that I think about it, the more I actually feel relieved knowing that I'm with someone that's emotionally available and capable enough to be so close with someone that he used to date.
Honestly, that is so comforting.
It really is.
And that's just kind of how I felt when I realized that Jeremy was ghosting me.
Ghosting?
Yeah, I mean, it was like at first it would take hours for him to respond to my text, and then it took weeks.
I'm going to stop you right there. See, to me, that could not be further from a red flag.
Right? I couldn't be happier that I'm with a guy that has his own life.
Exactly. You don't want to be with a guy who's constantly texting you, Navi, like, where are you? Who are you with? Are you having a good day?
Oh, I hate that.
It's so annoying.
It's so gross.
You know, I had the same feelings when Andrew came home with a face tattoo that says, fuck women. And at first, I was like, this might be a red flag. But the more that I thought about it, the more I realized, no, that's just being creative.
You know, that's not a red flag. That's called self-expression.
He is an artist.
That's exactly how I felt when I found out that Jeremy went to prison for 10 years.
That's not a red flag to me.
That is taking responsibility for your actions.
More guys should go to prison.
Yeah.
That is exactly how I felt when Andrew stabbed someone in line at Starbucks for cutting him 2 days ago.
Good for him.
Like, that, to me, is called being a man and standing up for yourself.
People at Starbucks just think they can do whatever they want. What a gentleman.
He really is.
We are so blessed that we have the ability to pick up on these kinds of signs. Yeah. Instead of just being the girls that, like, make excuses.
I just feel so grateful that we're, like, not those naive girls.
Could you imagine? It is so gross.
You know, if anything, I think I'm only gonna date convicts from now on.
Good for you for realizing that.